Purdue University is an international leader in technology transfer and startup creation. One of those startups is Legacy Hardwoods, which is commercializing improved varieties of hardwood trees that grow straighter and taller to produce higher quality veneer wood. Aaron Forgey, an alumnus of Purdue's Department of Forestry and Natural Resources, is owner of the company.
Veneer trees in the wild are rare because you might find about 1 or 2 per 10 acres. The value of a veneer in the wild, depending on age, would be several dollars a board foot, depending on the market price. The Hardwood Tree Improvement and Regeneration Center at Purdue has developed several varieties of hardwood trees, including black cherry, black walnut, red oak, and white oak, that grow straighter and taller with fewer branches. This improves the odds to produce more veneer trees per acre than normal with the use of improved genetics.
Legacy Hardwoods also provides consulting services to landowners who purchase and plant the hardwood trees.
I want to work with landowners to make sure that they're using the best practices and to help them maximize the return on their investment. It's a long process to cultivate a veneer tree, and sometimes people may have unrealistic expectations in its growth. I'm not just selling a tree, I'm trying to educate as well. I want everyone to know what they're buying and how to help it grow.
Legacy Hardwoods has licensed the technology through Purdue Research Foundation. The company is looking to increase seed production in the future.
Clients who want to order their trees through Legacy Hardwoods should consider pre-ordering to reserve their selection. The availability of the different trees is based on seed production, and there is currently a limited supply, although we plan for future expansion. We also plan to have grafted clones available for pre-order next year as well.
To find more information about this and other Purdue technologies, visit otc-prf.org/OTC.